So, I got very creative last night. Don't you like my tattoos? Don't they seem like they are purposeful? Really makes them against my skin. You know what I mean? In the past, I was like, master, precise, all day, look at that, maybe it's even me, and I went for it, and just, you know what I mean, just did my own, you know, specific, tailored to me, you know, my personal preferences. And I need to take pictures because essentially, these are the placements and everything. I did this all on my own. I'm very ambidextrous. I'm finding this to be quite evident. But yeah, so this is like, this is me and like, that person just got tattoos and is mushing them off a lot. So, this is me. But yeah, so let's go ahead and check in with the collective. Please include any of my personal stories and messages from this collective reading so that I can channel the energies and messages for the collective. Those are good signs. And if you talk collective out there that is separate from me, just thank you. Stop shuffling on secrets revealed here. Okay, so there's some secrets that are meaning to be revealed. Somebody wanted to shut their mouth. Somebody wanted to be bold and, you know, outspoken and not to live out loud. Okay, they wanted this, whoever I'm speaking of, this energy to be ashamed of their spiritual awakening, their spiritual gifts, their spiritual talents, and so on and so forth. And that's proven to not entirely be the case. I feel very heavily here. I'm still wearing these crystals. I feel very heavily here that these people are trying to make this energy that I'm picking up on, that I'm reading for, ashamed of their spiritual gifts, their abilities, their tarot, you know, whatever gifts, spiritual gifts that they have that make them stand out or weird or abstract or, you know what I mean, outside of the norm. They wanted them to be ashamed of them so that they wouldn't tap into these gifts and they wouldn't increase their spiritual awakening, spiritual quest and journey, so that they wouldn't be able to gain alignment and this ascension that they were, you know, that's their divine will, that's their purpose, that's their, you know, destiny to achieve this ascension. And since these other frequencies, the other energies, these third parties are not able to tap into their gifts, they don't have any gifts for that matter, they're not able to manifest, they're not, you know, co-creating with the universe, they wanted to try to block that for, you know, the energies that I'm picking up on and reading for, okay? And a very immature energy of this Page of Wands here. Just like, whoa. So people are in a very immature energy, and they have to go around shape-shifting their energy, you know what I mean? They have to go around taking other people's skin and, you know what I mean, like, taking other people's attributes and archetypes and their personality traits in order to make them appear to be their own. And so the fact that, you know, those out there that I'm rooting for don't have to fake it, you know what I mean, don't have to create a facade. You know, they actually have these gifts and they're out of, you know, they're out of this world, extraordinary. That, you know, has these people, you know what I mean, like very, very angry. But that's not our fault. Okay, that's not this energy that I'm reading for us fault. And there should be no reason why that should stop. This energy from tapping further into these gifts. Okay. So this energy is tapping further into their gifts, and they're recognizing that the only reason why these people made them feel ashamed is because they were jealous and envious that they didn't have the ability to do the same. Clarify this energy spirit. Clarify this energy spirit. Yeah, the Chariot card here. Okay, so as they investigated their spiritual gifts, gained enlightenment, gained clarity, they recognize that these people are not on the same team. Okay, there's light workers, okay, energies, white witches, okay, right hand path and left hand people, okay, these people are not on the left hand path, they're not on the right hand path either, but they just ultimately are low vibrational and muggles for that matter, and they don't have magic. And if they did have magic, they would be using it as the left hand path for baneful uses, going against people, harming others. And the fact that these energies out there are tapping into the right hand path and quote unquote white magic, that, you know, it brings these Christian folk, okay, these people are appearing to be Christian, but these are the same Christian people that are trying to make this person ashamed of their spiritual gifts that were God-given, okay? God-given at the end of the day. These same energies will try to, you know what I mean, banish and burn this energy they're waiting for at stake. But these are the same energies that go and turn around and use Ouija boards and, you know, worship the devil and sacrifice in order to get gifts. The same gifts that this energy that I'm picking up on has, the same gifts these energies would go behind, you know, behind the altar, outside of the church, and go sacrifice some energies in order to get the same gifts, but not have any effect or any luck in doing so. This Knight of Wands with this Knight of Swords here. At one point, these idiots, let's just call them the idiots, had my spiritual folks, my star seeds, my spiritual baddies in a worried state. Okay, they were worried. They felt like they were demonic or low vibrational or, you know, not close to God or far from God, or, you know what I mean, connected to Satan, for lack of better words, because these people literally made them feel that way, but it was completely the opposite. Completely the opposite. And these people almost gave up their gifts in order to become, you know what I mean, like normal, but thankfully they didn't. We have Starseed, Lightworker, Reiki Healer, Christ Consciousness, Blue Flame, Starseed activations have been coming in. Their energy, their passion has been coming in. They've been tapping more into their logic, and their promises from the divine have been coming in, grounding their energy and frequencies and their gifts.